Business is challenging enough when things are good. So what happens when there's a flood or a fire, a 100-year storm or prolonged power outage, and the systems you need to service your customers and keep your employees productive go offline? If you're running your data center on Windows Server and virtualizing with Windows Server Hyper-V, your business can continue to function even when your primary data center becomes unavailable. With the latest releases of Windows Server, System Center, and public cloud services running in Windows Azure, Microsoft is empowering customers with simplified, cost-effective disaster recovery. Windows Azure Hyper-V Recovery Manager provides automated protection, continuous health monitoring, and orchestrated recovery. As part of this automated protection solution, Windows Server Hyper-V Replica provides near-synchronous replication of your virtual machines to a second or even a third site. With continuous health monitoring, service availability is checked around the clock by Windows Azure Hyper-V Recovery Manager. And in the event of a site outage at your primary data center, Windows Azure Hyper-V Recovery Manager helps orchestrate and automate the smooth recovery of services. Virtual machines are engaged in an orchestrated fashion to help restore function quickly. And you can test recovery or temporarily transfer services to a secondary location without disruption. Microsoft now offers more effective ways to achieve availability, making systems more resilient through easier-to-implement disaster recovery.